Hello, my name is Jake and you're watching The Vegetarian Baker. Super Bowl Sunday is almost here and I want to show you guys how to celebrate it in vegan style. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make barbecue or buffalo roasted cauliflower that is so good, delicious, and you'll enjoy it year round, but especially on game day. So here are the ingredients you'll need to get started.
1 medium head of cauliflower, 1/2 cup of all-purpose flour, 1/2 cup of water, 1 teaspoon of paprika, 1/2 teaspoon of sea salt, and 1 teaspoon of garlic powder, 1 teaspoon of vegan butter, and 1/2 cup of buffalo sauce or barbecue sauce. Start off by breaking up your cauliflower into nugget-sized pieces. In a medium-sized bowl, combine your all-purpose flour, paprika, garlic powder, sea salt, whisking together with the water. Now take your cauliflower and dip into the batter. Make sure to shake off any excess and place on a foil-lined sheet tray that have been greased up with some olive oil or butter. Place the cauliflower into a preheated oven at 450 degrees for 15 minutes, making sure to rotate halfway through. Now combine your buffalo or barbecue sauce with the teaspoon of melted butter and dip the par-baked cauliflower into them until they're lightly coated. You're going to place them back into the oven for 25 minutes and make sure to rotate halfway through again. If you want more recipes like this one, make sure to head over to vegetarianbaker.com to check them out. After 25 minutes, you can enjoy. I like to enjoy mine with a little bit of just mayo chipotle.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Tell me in the comments below who you're rooting for this Super Bowl. I am a huge Carolina Panthers fan. I went to school there and just fell in love with the team. But if you're a Broncos fan, that's okay. Just tell me who do you think is going to win in the comments below, or what your favorite snack, appetizer, entree for game day is. Make sure to subscribe to my channel by clicking the button right here, and you'll get updates about all my new recipes that I post weekly. And you can click out my last recipe that's right here for sweet roasted chickpeas that is so good, delicious. I know you're gonna love that one as well. It's great for game day too. So thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, have a wonderful day.